2018.
Today, I am on my way to the Dollar Tree. I'm going to get my Christmas decoration shopping on. I actually made a list of what I want because I don't want to just be grabbing everything because I tend to do that at the Dollar Tree. I have specific things in mind that I want, so I'm going to look for those, and it's early. This is November, but I'm including this into my Vlogmas because it's part of my Christmas decoration. I just feel like decorating early for Christmas because it makes me happy, and yeah, so we're going to go to the Dollar Tree and see what we find.
I bought, I think it was 23 or 24 items. I paid $24. And I think it was a pretty successful trip. I found a lot of cool stuff. I checked off a lot of things from my list, but there's a couple of things that I still need to check off that I did not find here. So I don't know if I'll go to another Dollar Tree or maybe just go to Walmart. So we'll see.
And I'm back at another Dollar Tree. I want to find little small colorful ornaments for Josiah's tree because I don't see any. I only see gold, silver, or red, and I want him to have like colorful ones, or green, because his favorite color is green. So that's why I want to go over there. And also, I have to run over there to get a couple of things for dinner tonight, so might as well. And it's right across the street, so yeah.
Okay, so I'm back home, and here's everything that I bought, and I'm about to show you. Okay, so first I'm going to show you really quick what I found at Walmart. I did find little mini ornaments for Josiah's tree. And then I found this little star topper. I bought one at the Dollar Tree too, but I liked this one better. So I'm going to keep this one for my little tree and give him the one that I had at the Dollar Tree for his tree. I found these little blue snowflakes that I was actually looking for at the Dollar Tree, but they didn't have any. They only had white ones, and I had bought some, but it's okay. So I got these. These were $3. This was like 98 cents. It's just a little towel for the kitchen. And I love, 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 love this. So this is wall stickers. And I think it's so cute. It's little snowman and snowflakes. And it says, let it snow and be merry. And then I love this. I don't know if I'm going to put this in the living room, or maybe I'll let Josiah put this in his room. But this is a chalkboard wall sticker. And it comes with the little chalk right here. And you write how many days until Christmas. They also had a sign that said, Santa, stop here in this many days. But I liked this one better. And yeah, so that's from Walmart. Now let me show you what I got from the Dollar Tree. So I'm going to start by showing you what I got for my mini trees. I got two mini trees. I got a green one for Josiah and a white one for my living room. And to go along with my mini tree, I got a tree skirt. They also had some at Walmart. They were $4 though, but they had many different designs and colors. At the Dollar Tree, they only had this design. Star topper. And for Josiah's tree, I got him colorful lights. And these are steady burning or flashing, and you plug them in. So I thought that would be cute for his tree. I didn't get any lights for mine because they didn't have any with white wire. This only has green wire. And then I got myself red ornaments. I'm going to let Josiah have this star. I found two little mini stockings. I thought they were cute. I'm going to let Josiah put them in his room by his little Christmas tree. And then I got a big decorative bow. This one is glitter, and it's like a good material. It's pretty sturdy. I got that because I have a white plain wreath, and I want to apply this to my wreath. Then I got some gift tag stickers. I thought these were so cute. They're kind of like foiled, and it comes with 60 of them, so I thought that was nice. I got some magnets for the refrigerator. And I got a whole bunch of stickers. So I got this one, Season's Greetings. And I got two of this Let It Snow one because they're just so pretty. I'm going to put some in my bathroom. Maybe like on the mirror and on the window. And then also on the door when you walk into the house. I got this one. And then I got these stickers for Josiah to put in the window in his room. I got some little elf socks for myself because I love fuzzy socks. I got two big clear ornaments. They're plastic because I want the kids to do a little DIY project with them. I want to like put their hand on here. I got some removable hooks and suction cups because I don't really know where I want to put my stockings. We don't have a mantle in the house. So I don't know if I want to put it up on the wall or maybe on the windows. So I got these two just in case so I can make up my mind. So I found these two snowflakes. There's two different sizes. This one comes with three. This one comes with six. So this is a DIY project that I kind of had planned. So I got this for the bathroom also. I have a little shelf in there, so I'm going to put this little sign up. It says, Let It Snow. This is a huge snowflake ornament, but I'm just going to stand it up and put it with my sign. And I found this super cute little tree. So it's a white tree with glitter on it, and it changes color. So I'm going to put that in the bathroom along with this. Super cute! I love it. Okay, then I got a red table runner. That is my Christmas haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and come back tomorrow for the next Vlogmas. Bye.